My name is Roy Heller, and I'm a professor of Old Testament at Perkins School of Theology. On September 22nd, there'll be a luncheon provided, and after that, I'm going to be talking just a little bit about our assumptions about Scripture and what part it may play in forming and shaping our lives. So I hope you'll join me. Thank you so much. See you then.